Hi, today I'm going to make the block cement pot. It's the 26-inch diameter. I use in the spinning chair and then put the towel on the top and make it spin like this. And I using this cutting tool. You can adjust this one, make it thicker, or you can make it thinner. But I'm going to make it around 1 inch thick of the cement. So when I attack on this frame here, you can adjust it to this side to make it bigger, or adjust to this side to make it smaller. I use some grease, or if you have oil, you can use oil. It's still okay. Good. The reason I do this, so the concrete is not stick on the table. For the first layer, we make it a little bit thin, not too thick, so it's easy to apply on the sand. So that's either for the good for the first layer, and then for the second layer, we put the thick cement over the first layer. This is the first layer. Put more cement in here, make it thinner. I make it thicker. Now I'm applying the second layer on the top of the first layer. Now I'm going to put the metal wire to make the pot stronger. If you had a bigger one, it's a bit better. But I don't have a bigger one at this time, so I use a small one. I have two rings, one on the top and one on the bottom. So this is the last one. I put more cement on that, so make it smooth on the top.
On the top surface, yes. You pull on the top and let it run down.
And over here, this one, we wait for a little bit, let it dry a little bit, maybe after 10 minutes, and then we will smooth it off.
But I need to make the
stain for this one too. Yeah, the stain about that tall, so put this one on the top.
Oh.
Yeah, make it line nicer.
So you're going to put stains under them?
Uh-huh, yeah. Mm-hmm. But I have to finish all of these first and then put the stain.
The stain here, I think it's a lot easier because it's small. Thank you.
Okay, I just finished making the log, a concrete or cement pot, and this is the shape of the pot I make it, and then and I put on the old spinning chair, and you can move the table around like this, and here I have many holes here, and with the hole here. And then we can adjust the size of the pot. If you make the pot smaller, you can move this one over there, so make it smaller. Or you can make the pot bigger. You can move this one on this side and make the pot bigger. So the biggest one I can make is 32 inch. So this one 26 inch. And then I make around 10 of them. So I hope you enjoy this video, and please comment underneath. Thank you so much.